daughters, 4 years ago, I stood here and I told you of my desire to serve you. 4 years has passed, but my desire to serve you has only grown more intense and more urgent. We need to close the gap between what our government is delivering and what we deserve. We need to close the gap between the system we have and the society we want. Let me speak up for you, because my opponents sometimes cannot speak for fear of the party whip. Let me stand up for you to fight for your entitlements, because our leaders sometimes do not hear our voices. Mountbatten voters, come polling day, vote for me. I will be your tireless MP in Mountbatten and your fearless fighter in Parliament. Yeah.